goes. Match 159 is underway. Our tournament section. We got lots of balls flying through the air. We have, let's see, already four on the red side, five in the red side, six in the red side, only two in the blue. It's going to be a red side autonomous. It is red side autonomous. Get ready to drive. Three, two, one, go. And, whoops. Let's go, one more try. We good? Three, two, one, go. There we go. Our driver's underway and our red side line set just won that autonomous. We have from Irmo, South Carolina, the robotic engineer team 2533 Alpha. And from Leesburg, Florida, we have the RoboVolts team 2049 Charlie. That's making up our red alliance. They're trying to come back from that tough start. From Bryan, Arkansas, we have Blue Heat 1338 Bravo. And we also have the RoboWaves from Hammond Beach, California. And that's team 6636. And I know it's been a long day for some of your parents and stuff, but you might as well cheer them and let them know. So here we go. We're still 159. Lots of balls in the net. Blue's trying to get this set up now. They're setting up to do the long downtown shots. Can they get it lined beautiful? They're twitching away. I don't know if they can do it. Here we go. Their alliance partners stepped into place to do the... They have a linear puncher. Unfortunately, they had to change plans midfield. Something went wrong with the one bought. Come on, you guys. Go, go, go. We are down to 21 seconds. Look at that linear punch. Just one of the other. This accuracy and this speed is going to matter. Oh, they missed. Everyone is going to matter. Oh, man. But look how well they shot this. There we go. Oh, they're moving again now. Maybe their lines partner can add one or two more. But Red puts an orange buzzer beater in.